I will make a new pulley system. This is a standard V, and I will change to the micro V system. Well, I installed the main pulley here, painting, but to do that I need remove again. I removed the water pump, and now I need to remove this one and the alternator one. Something that I tell every time, the right tool is priceless. I have this tool here just to remove this pulley here. That's the second time that I use that, but it's priceless. It's cheap compared with the job that we need to do without damage the pulley. The right tool is priceless. I don't know, guys, if you know, but this is my lathe. It's a Austrian lathe. It's a small lathe and have many. It's a small lathe. I can do small jobs, but this is not. This lathe is not big enough to do the pulleys for the engine, and I have no time right now to make the pulleys myself. I'm not a fast. I'm really not fast on the lathe, to work on the lathe, and because that, I will send to a friend the pulleys to do the new pulleys for a micro V.
No.
She doesn't want to be on the movie.
No.
We are here ready to send the pulleys for a friend that works with machine. I have the saltwater pulley, the freshwater pulley, the main engine pulley. This is really heavy, and it's a big pulley. And the alternator, or the electrical generator. This is the clutch that I will use for the hydraulic pump, for the winch, the chain winch. And we will change, if you look here, hold for me, yes. Nice, yes. Okay, I have three places for pulley, for belts. Okay, that is the fresh water and alternator pulley. That's for the hydraulic pump, and that is for the salt water. I will remove this one and do another one here with the micro V system. Okay, and screw this new pulley here as I have here on the fresh water pump. Then I will remove this piece and do another one for the micro V system. Remove this one, do a new one with the micro V and a new one for the salt water. And with this, I will be able to have just one belt that have almost no
pounder.
Yeah, if you use the V system, the standard system, if you in a short time make a rubber pounder,
yeah,
and get old too fast. The micro V doesn't do that, or doesn't do that, and can drive more power with just one, and it's easier to change, because if you take a look again, I have this belt here for the salt water, then the hydraulic pump, then the fresh water. The fresh water goes to the first generator that I'm changing. This is the new one. That goes to another one. I had two generators, two alternators. Then this belt here goes here and then here to the other one that doesn't exist anymore. Means to change the fresh water belt, I need remove all the other belts. It's a lot of work.
It doesn't make sense.
A lot of work. We have a better technology right now. That is something pretty easy to do.
And using one belt.
One belt. And the belt with self... I explain later. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I need to put on the box and drive to give it this to the guy. This is really heavy. You can't imagine. The new clutch. This electric magnetic clutch means I just sent electric energy 24 volts here, and this clutch, if I can say that. Right now the system is mechanical clutch. Have some we call tooth. Thief. Well, it's a steel plate with some things that I don't know the name. It's this direction. And another one here. This is turning with the engine. When I want to turn on the hydraulic pump, I just push. If I want to turn on the hydraulic pump, I just bring with a cable this piece here with this turning with the engine and make this clutch and make a big noise and it's pumping. That is weird, but works. I want something better.
Yeah, maybe I should do an animation to explain that.
You do the animation.
Okay.
It's your turn! Something to protect here. Nice! Done! Time to drive.
Over the rainbow.